The Aggies were led by Darius Graham, who led all scorers with 19 points. While UC Davis kept it close, with clutch three-point shooting down the stretch, Santa Barbara's near-perfect free-throw percentage doomed the Aggies. A season-high 11 three-pointers, but their momentum was constantly stifled by huge alley-oop dunks from 6'10 Santa Barbara forward Sam Beeler.